darkness now has ended. In the kingdom of light, in the kingdom of light, forever under your dominion. You're the king of my life, you're the king of my life. You reign above it all, you reign above it all. Over the universe and over every heart, there is no higher name. Jesus, you reign above it all. On the cross, the work was finished. I can see so much clearer from up here with you. Oh, and I can see so much clearer from up here with you. So much clearer from up here with you. Oh, you lead me higher. We can see so much clearer from up here with you. We can see so much clearer. Oh. cast our crowns, we cast our crowns, we cast our crowns, our titles, our positions, our names, our accolades, we cast them upon your feet, we don't need them anyway, we cast our crowns, we come low to you, we come low to you. We come low to you. Oh, we come, 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 come. Holy, we come, 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 come. Hungry, hungry, we come, 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 come.
Jesus, Jesus. Thank you, God. If you're joining us now, we've been having some technical difficulties. I can't even talk because I'm so wrecked. We just started worshiping in his glory. It's just moving on our hearts. And we know he's moving wherever you're at right now. Some of you have been chatting, waiting for the stream to start saying he's just touching you right where you're at. And we're just going to continue to worship. If you're watching this later, he's just moving so deeply in our hearts. And so welcome to our BSSM encounter room as we encounter him together. We're just going to go back into that place. And we just pray that today you will be marked by the oil of his presence. You will be marked by the oil of his presence.
Blessing and honor and glory and power be unto the Lamb. All blessing and honor and glory and power be unto the Lamb. All blessing and honor and glory and power be unto the Lamb. All blessing and honor and glory and power be unto the Lamb. We sing our blessing. Honor and glory and power be unto the Lamb. Oh, blessing and honor and glory and power be unto the Lamb. Oh, blessing and honor and glory and power be unto the Lamb. Honor and glory and power be unto the Lamb. Angels span eternity past. Angels span eternity future. Lifting the weight of sin. Lifting the weight of shame. Lifting the weight of the world. Angels span eternity past. Angels span eternity future. Lifting the weight of it all. Lifting the weight of it all. Now to the cross. Now to the cross. Carry it all. Now to the cross. Carry it on to the cross. On to the cross.
Cross. Whoa. Thank you.
lift up your shouts. Let us join with all of heaven sing. Holy. So let every knee come bow before the King of Kings. Let every tongue confess that He is Lord. Lift up your shout. Let us join with all of heaven sing. Holy. Singing holy. Oh, we're singing holy. Oh, we join together. Join with all of heaven sing.
Every race, every creed, we sing. Holy.
It's the song of the ages. We all bend our knee. We all bend our knee. We all bend our knee. Sing. We all bend our knee. We all bend our knee to you. We all bend our knees. We all bend our knees. We all bend our knees. Every tribe and tongue. Every single tribe and tongue. Worship the Lamb and Him alone.
Lift up the name, the name of the Lord, and let every tribe, let every tongue, come lift up the name, the name of the Lord, and let every tribe, let every tongue, come lift up the name, the name of the Lord, and let every tribe, let every tongue, come lift up the name, the name of the Lord, and let every tribe, let every if you can feel it right now, but we are entering into the victory of the Lord. That I feel like the Lord is changing the narrative on this past season, on your life, on the circumstances on your life, and saying, hey, you're moving from a place of speaking defeat, from thinking defeat, to a place of, I have victory in the name of Jesus. What I saw the Lord doing was changing the way you see. He was changing the way you see, and I was reminded of the story of Elisha. And when the king of Syria wanted to take Elisha, wanted to take him out because he was helping Israel, knowing the plans of the enemy. And his servant wakes up in the morning and he sees around the hills are the armies of Syria surrounding him. And the servant goes, what are we going to do? He goes to Elisha, what are we going to do? We're surrounded. And Elisha goes, there's more with us than there are with them. It may feel like we're just two people, but there are more with us than there are with them. And then Elisha prays for the servant's eyes to be open. And what I believe he's doing right now is he's opening your eyes. He's saying, Jesus is with you. Jesus is with you in your marriage. Jesus is with the nation that you're from. Jesus is with you in sickness. Jesus is with you in a salvation plan for the nation. And so, Father, I speak over every person watching that your eyes would be enlightened right now, that your eyes would be open to see the angel armies with you at the face of Jesus. In Psalm 121, it says, I lift up my eyes to the hills. Where does my help come from? It's with Jesus. So right now I speak over you. You move from defeat into victory today. Into victory today. Just put your hands over your eyes if you're not driving and if it's safe for you where you're at right now. I'm gonna pray. God, I pray, open their eyes. Open their eyes. Open their eyes to see that they're not alone, that they may feel surrounded, but they're actually surrounded by you, Jesus. That you haven't given them a call and not given them an army of angels to fulfill it. A victorious Jesus that is standing with them. Open their eyes. There's a seeing anointing that is being released right now. There's a prophetic gift that you've been crying out for, that the Lord is putting on you right now. God, would you come? Every household, every car, every church, every business, every school where they're watching, he's on you right now. His eyes are on you. This is not a word for someone else. This is for you. God, come, come, come. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. Just start lifting up his name. Your name, Jesus. You haven't lost the battle, Jesus. You haven't lost the war. You won, Jesus. You won, Jesus. Start entering into his victory. Every mountain falls at the name of Jesus. Every mountain bows. Jesus, every knee bows at the name of Jesus. We lift you up, Jesus. We lift you up, Jesus. Start yelling his name out. God, you are so good. You are so good. We enter into your victory.
Yeshua, Yahweh. By my side.
There's a grace for miracles that is being released right now. As the team have been singing, Jesus is by our side. When Jesus is in the room, everything changes. When Jesus shows up, nothing stays the same. When Jesus and his presence come, the impossible immediately becomes possible. And as they were singing about the big God that we have, we saw the Lord start to heal people's bodies. If you need a miracle right now, you can put it in the chat. If you're watching back later, God isn't a God who's outside of time. He can heal you in this moment. God, I thank you that you're healing people's knees. Right now, I saw the Lord putting new cartilage in knees, and I saw people beginning to bend down, even in your bedroom, just beginning to bend down and going, something has shifted. I saw the Lord, even fertility issues being healed. Wow. I felt like there was somebody watching that you had an abortion years and years ago, and the shame has been held over you, and you felt like God's gonna never give you what you felt like you made a mistake with getting rid of. And I felt like he said, my child, my daughter, you are forgiven, and these fertility issues are being healed in your life right now. Thank you, Jesus. And the shame is being lifted off. Oh, saw the Lord straightening out backs right now. Oh, somebody with pain at the top of your neck and back. Just go ahead and put it in the chat. You can start praying for each other. He's the God of miracles. He's the God of miracles. He's the God of restoration. He's the God that nothing is too big for. I saw strength coming into people's legs who have struggled to walk for a really long time. I saw immune issues being healed. Chronic fatigue syndrome being healed right now in the name of Jesus. You can receive your miracle. This is not about us. This is not about something at Bethel. This is Jesus standing right next to you. It doesn't matter if you're in the room. It doesn't matter if your word is being called out. It doesn't matter if someone's laying hands on you. I'm like, Jesus is in the room with you right now. Jesus, the God of miracles, the one that took your sickness on the cross because he loves you so, so much. Not so that you can have a great story, but because he's madly in love with you. I speak to your body and I command pain to get off in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, thank you, Father.
Holy Spirit, come.
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus. Jesus. Declare over you that today is your day. Today is your day. Just say that with me. Today is my day. Today is my day. Today is my day.
Oh, Jesus. Jesus. My best friend. Oh, Father. Some of you are going to start experiencing like a tangible sensation moving up from the soles of your feet all the way up to the top of your head. Some of you are going to feel like a warmth, a tingling sensation, a peace come on your body right now. Holy Spirit, thank you, Father. Oh, I keep being reminded the first time that I ever experienced the tangible presence of God. I'm a Southern Baptist boy. I had no grid for the Holy Spirit. And I remember being in a meeting and I held up my hands just like this. And all of a sudden I felt this presence come on my hands like a warmth, almost like a tingling sensation. And all of a sudden I had this revelation that the God of the universe is touching me right now. That the God of the universe is consuming me right now. And I was minded of that. And as soon as I stood up here, I felt the same thing happen again. And when that happened to me, I stood there for 45 minutes dwelling on the incarnation that was a part of me. And as I did, I felt that presence come from my hands all the way up to my arms, consuming my whole body, and I saw the Lord doing it again right now. And so wherever you are, I just want you to hold up your hands. If this is foreign to you, some of you just got on, you're like, what the heck is this? Like, what did I stumble into? And the Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ, wants to meet with you. Not in theory, not in your head, not with logic, but with presence. And I saw people just starting to open up their hands and just say, God, I welcome you to come and touch my life. And some of you are going to feel like a wind blowing on you. Some of you are going to feel this tingling. Some of you are going to feel this lightness come over your body. And it's not superstition. It's the Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit, right now I ask for you to increase in the room. Some of you are going to start feeling sensation like someone tore your hamstring muscle. And it's been giving you problems and you just feel like this tingling sensation coming in your leg right now. Holy Spirit, we thank you for touching us right now. Jesus. Thank you, Father. I just want you to invite him. I just want you to say, Holy Spirit, come. Holy Spirit, come. Whether you know Jesus or whether you don't, some of you, you literally just stumbled on this and you're like, what am I doing here? What are these people doing? And I want to dare you to hold out your hands and say, Holy Spirit, come. Oh, It's not theory, it's not religion, it's not duty or discipline. It is a living, breathing union with a God that radically loves you. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Oh. Holy Spirit. Holy Spirit.
Yes, Yeshua, Yahweh.
exalted upon the throne eternal. King of kings, my Lord of lords, Son of David, you didn't pass me by. You haven't passed me by. You've never passed me by. I was, I am.
Yes, Yeshua, Yahweh.
I am forever, I am.
Yes, Yeshua, Yahweh.
I stand alone, I am, I am.
Yes, Yeshua, Yahweh.
I stand alone, I am, I am.
Yes, Yeshua, Yahweh.
I stand alone, I am. To one another,
Yahweh.
Holy, holy, worthy,
Yahweh.
Worthy. They call back and forth to one another, Yahweh,
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 Yahweh.
Holy,
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 holy.
Worthy,
worthy,
worthy.
Worthy,
Lamb of God,
Lamb
I am
of God.
I am.
holy, holy, holy is the Lord. Worthy is the Lamb that was slain. Worthy is the Lamb that was slain. Holy, holy, holy. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Jesus, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for smearing us with your oil today, the oil of your presence. We thank you for anointing every person that's joining us here in this room, across the nations. We thank you that your anointing is pouring over every heart, every household, every body, every mind. I thank you for the oil of your presence, God. I just ask for the weightiness of your oil to just saturate every life, every ear, every eye. Thank you, God. Holy and anointed one, Jesus Christ. You alone are the holy and anointed one. Yahweh God. Thank you, God. We just thank you for joining us. We've had such an incredible, we're still in an encounter with him. We just want to bless those that stayed on through all of the different technical difficulties. I just bless the hungry. I heard people were breaking their guitars out and seeking him, even when they couldn't hear, even though they didn't know what was going on in this encounter room. You were having encounters with him. And I just want to honor and bless your hunger for his presence, that you be touched in deep, deep personal ways. Like, God is so personal. He is so personal. We've had a corporate experience, but really he's personal. And so I just bless your personal hunger today for him, that the bread of his presence would be opened up and that you'd eat of his presence. You'd be sustained by his presence. I just bless you. I just thank you for encountering him with us today. He's so worthy, so worthy. We love you guys. We love our time together that we get to spend encountering him. We bless you. We pray if you've been healed that you'd let us know. If you have a testimony of his goodness, of the oil of his presence touching your heart today, go ahead and let us know. God bless you. Join us next time.
You live taller for the sea. You live
and you have torn apart the sea. You have led me through the deep. We'll be right back. ended in the kingdom of light, in the kingdom. You're the King of my life. You reign above it all. You reign above it all. Over the universe and over every heart, there is no higher name. Jesus, you reign above it all. On the cross, the work was finished. God, you poured out your life just to give us new life. Now from the lips of the forgiven, hear an anthem arise, 'cause Jesus, you're alive. Oh, you reign above it all. You reign above it all. Over the universe and over every heart, there is no higher name. Jesus, you
Jesus, you reign above it all.
There's a sling in my voice and a stone in my praise, pushing back when the darkest weapons form. And there's a power on my lips even death can defy, when the name of our God is lifted high. 'Cause there is resurrection power when we sing the name of Jesus. Resurrection power when we raise a mighty sound. So come and let the praise get loud. Make that empty grave resound. 'Cause there is resurrection power in His name.